What's up, everyone? It's me, Kiki Suwana, welcoming you to BYUSN right now. I am at the Smithfield House, where number 2 BYU men's volleyball is taking on number 7 UCLA. Top 10 showdown, baby. You know it's going to be good.
Going in transit quickly to Eschenberg. Zach Eschenberg. High for Gabi Garcia Fernandez.
It's almost the end of set one. We are tied at 25. This match has been too close for comfort so far. The only good news is I got LA. Get it, we're playing UC. LA. They're not laughing. Okay. Let's just finish this thing.
Kaczynski through the block.
And touch.
And out. BYU wins set one.
Well, that was intense. After way too many set points, BYU takes set one, 31-29. We just need two more. Let's do this thing.
The fact that people don't think I can pass. As Jelhjainen versus Jensen.
Our Cougs lead 15-9 in set two, but we also lead in digs, kills, blocks. What we don't lead in, luckily, is service errors, although there's been a lot.
To serve up here.
Coburn for Knight, and that was a little low, and he is blocked. It's 20-10. Jelhjainen wants it. Give me some of this over the triple block. Yes.
BYU takes set 2, 25-12. Let me remind you how these two teams have shaped up over the season. UCLA was projected to come in at number 2. Our Cougs projected to come in at number 3. And while UCLA has bounced between 8 and 6, here they are at 7. And our Cougs have been at number 2 the entire season. Hopefully a win tonight would bump us up to number 1. Hopefully.
And BYU, early time. 7 Eastern, back-to-back aces for Gabi Garcia Fernandez, who has a dinner appointment, apparently. Kept alive by Knight. Nice play. This
is hittable.
That's
a pretty nice set.
But blocked by BYU at the net.
We are tied at 17 in set 3. Besides a little added stress from being tied, it's a great day because it's beach day. I mean, you can't beat the view. You can't beat the view, guys.
Yeah, the fact that he has, what, 38 now already?
Wow,
another big one.
Zach Eschenberg.
What an ace by Zach Eschenberg. That's gotta feel good. Also gotta feel good is playing against your brother, which he's doing tonight. Ian Eschenberg is a member of UCLA men's volleyball team. But it's all good friendly competition. It's family, brotherly love.
Hug me, brother!
Gardini is blocked. Off the block, Gabi Garcia Fernandez, so smart. For the match. Bejeda ends it. BYU sweeps UCLA, first time in 2 years.
Got a little close there, the first set, the third set, but you guys managed to pull out the sweep. How did you do that?
I mean, we just play volleyball on our side of the court, you know. We play BYU volleyball and everything's gonna hopefully go our way, you know, like we worry about ourselves, not the other opponent, and you know the results talk for themselves.
Well, you guys are undefeated still, another win tonight. What's it like being such a powerhouse team?
I mean, like, none of the guys care about that, to be honest. Like, we're, I think, 11-0 now. We actually don't care about that. We care when we get to April, May, when it's gonna be the matches that are really important, you know. Like, today was a conference match, so that was good for us. We're 1-0 conference now. And, I mean, keep working hard and then do our thing.
BYU sweeps UCLA to remain undefeated. This is the longest undefeated stretch that our Cougs have been on since 2008, when we were 12-0. Things are looking pretty good. Hopefully we continue this as we take on Pepperdine on Saturday. Thanks for hanging out with me on BYUSN right now. I will see you guys later. Go Cougs!